lived within the heart of me. All too soon my secret love became impatient to be free. So I told the friendly star the way young people often do, just how wonderful you are and why I'm so in love with you. I even told the golden daffodil. At last my heart's an open door, and my secret love's no secret anymore. An open door, and my secret love's no secret.